did this. What a lovely welcome. Super. Thank you very much. My name's Gordon, as I was introduced there. I'm actually quite local myself. I was born in Kershaws. Because I wanted to be near my mother at the time, which is nice. I'm actually half Scottish, I'm half American. I'm Scottish on my mother's side. I'm American by a friend of my father's. She goes, what's warm under the kilt? This is nothing, nothing at all. It's all in perfect working order. Hey, God bless you. Well, have you played the golf course, anybody? One or two of you? Yeah? How did you fare?
Shite.
What? I don't know if you've noticed, the greenkeepers in this particular golf course, they actually wear the traditional garb. They wear the kilt. So when they're greenkeeping, they wear the kilt. So about an hour later, I walk past the green. There's this American lady. She's looking there. She's playing with her husband. Walking around, she goes, I wonder if it's true what they say about the Scottish gentleman. Oh, that's this wee thing from a distance. What is she doing? So she looks, and sure enough, she went up, she lifted the skirt. She goes, oh, it's true, right enough. I better leave him something to let him know I was here. So she takes a wee blue ribbon out of her, ties it around his wee, and she goes away. Ties it around there, and off she goes. So the fellow wakes up later on after the greenkeeper's been done, and he goes, oh, what's happened here? My kilt's all disarrayed. So he looks down, and he goes, oh, I bet by the time I was here. So he looks at him, he goes into the toilet, and he goes, oh, I don't know what you've been doing, laddie, but I'm so glad to see you win first prize again. Morning!